Whoa! When it comes to spunk and style, give it to our own designer girl Padmashree Priyanka Chopra, who was at the White House and met the Obamas. Dressed in super stylish black classy gown with sheer bangles and a plunging neckline, Biggie Chops had all eyes on her and also came in the best dress category from the critics. Maintaining that she believes in living in Rome as Romans do, Priyanka said that her attire to receive Padma Shri was fitting for the Indian ambience, and this gown suited the US event. We respect Priyanka's confidence and elan with which she carried herself in the do, and cannot but feel proud of this jungly billy who has her quotient set right. Busy with a shoot for Baywatch, Priyanka also took out time for visiting her country when they felicitated her with the highest degree, and now her presence amidst famed Bollywood stars is only upping her fab following all the more. Kudos Priyanka, and we really love this Kashi boy who knows how to rule the roost in real and real life too. Henna?